An update now to the breaking news alert that we told you about at the top of the hour. In Pasco County, there is a shooting involving a Florida Highway Patrol trooper. Pasco County Sheriff's Office deputies confirmed that they are working a shooting in the area of I-75 and Overpass Road. There's a large law enforcement presence in the area right now. We're still working to find out exactly what happened, but you should avoid that area if at all possible.